My name is Koji Kakinuma, Japanese calligrapher and artist. I graduated from National Tokyo Gakuen University. That university has a special course for Japanese calligraphy. I used to be a high school teacher in Japan. I quit working to be a real artist. I can't feel when I become a real artist, but naturally, you know, I become like this. When I draw the huge work, I always use the really, really strong meaning. So if not, you know, I don't need to make huge work. Middle size and small size work is good enough. I try to, you know, draw life, meaning of life, as big as possible. So I bought the, you know, huge brush. Actually, I'm dealing with Japanese calligraphy form, but I have to create new art. It's not like Jackson Pollock, it's not like Picasso. I need to, you know, find out that, you know, my own new art. It might be called as a Kakinuma art or a Koji art or something. So artists, you know, is always finding something, you know, like a new one. Today is a collaboration. So usually collaboration become just artist drawing only for themselves. But musician plays, just playing, it's not much. So today I wanna express my work through the music. Real collaboration, right? Yeah, maybe I won't give me much energy to draw the huge work.